BlueJay just snuck ahead of GTR coming into the first turning mark on the Tobermory to Oban passage race. Sunrise was rumbling in from behind without any rights and chose to jibe inside anyway with complete disregard for the rules. This forced Salamander to delay their jibe going wide. Sadly, Sunrise chose not to do any circles. Karma came back to bite Sunrise, who managed to wrap their kite with the rust jibe, which allowed GTR and BlueJay to charge off into the distance.
Enough above them.